I was asked to make a tutorial for these chords by Jose Carmona, so I'm gonna play it and show you what I think he's doing. So I think he's doing this. And then here. And then here. And then here. And then barre. And if you want, you can add this. So then he does several variations, so notice this fifth here is muted, so it's like this. Alright. Second time I think he does this. Instead of here, he does them here. And then like this. Alright, so. And then he does the E. The third time he plays it, he does the E differently. So he does it like this. He starts to add these variations. Stuff like that, alright? So let me keep going through it so I can listen. So this is the one. You hear this half diminished. Here he changes key, or he modulates. I guess he doesn't change key. So he plays A. And then here, again. So so then he does, so this is like this, so like this, okay. And then he's getting ready to go to Phrygian. Okay, so it's like this, but here. And so basically he is going to end here. And the minera key. This helps. Good luck.